Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August every year to commemorate India's freedom from British rule in 1947. On the eve of India's independence, Jawaharlal Nehru, the then Prime Minister, had said in his trusty with destiny speech, "At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom." Every year, the Prime Minister of India hosts the national flag at Delhi's Red Fort and makes an address to the nation, which is followed by a military parade. Independence Day keeps the world informed about a rich history and heritage. Children are reminded of the struggle for independence and to value it more. Independence Day means freedom to us. Freedom to live without fear, where the head is held high. This time, we taught our kids about the great patriots of a country. We told them the stories of them. Not only patriots, there are people who love a country. We should know about them and respect them and follow their footsteps. This was our main motto which we taught our kids during the Independence Day activity session.
नन्ना मुन्ना राही हूँ देश का सिपाही हूँ बोलो मेरे संग जय हिंद जय हिंद जय हिंद जय हिंद जय हिंद
We should not fail to remember the big role of our brave soldiers played to safeguard our nation. The time when we are celebrating occasions with the family sitting home safely with a sense of security and protection, they are busy fighting and protecting the borders. They sacrifice their life, happiness for our safety. A big salute to their bravery and courage. It's a great opportunity for our kids to learn more about the topics and learn from our forefathers who sacrificed so much to make sure we reaped the benefits of being independent years later. So here we had a list of variety of things which our Indians had, like the special Indian spices. Look how gracefully our kids are smelling the different spices. We Indians grown and we should be proud about our heritage. Ask kids about the Indian flags and they all know about the tricolors very well. But do our kids know about the national symbols? So here we had the national symbols for the demonstration and we told them the importance of each and every national symbol of India. Later on, we had an activity where our kids made stripes on a national animal which is tiger. Participating in the various activities fosters confidence and self-esteem as well as drive a perseverance in education. It promotes self-sufficiency in your child with the sense of significance and belonging, which is necessary for developing social ties and contributing to the world. Here kids are performing do a dot activity, which is coloring the national flag. These activities help in remembering the proper sequences of the colors which have in the flags. This activity increases their self-awareness and sensitivity to others, teaching them to help others around them, gives kids self-motivation and accomplishment what they desire. It instills in children the notion that they can care for themselves, making them strong against obstacles. Independence Day teaches us about the value of independence as a nation, as a community, But this day should also signify the value of self-reliance for every individual. Self-reliance comes from real education, and this is what we teach kids in Little Riders. We believe in the holistic development of children by educating them through innovative teaching methods. Look at our kids, how beautifully they are performing the activities. These activities allow the children the freedom to fully experience life and to absorb all its vital lessons. Once again, Little Riders is wishing you all a very happy Independence Day.